दारुलकम स्कूल औरंगी टाउन कैंपस, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन विद गुड हेल्थ। स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 3, दिस इज़ योर सोशल स्टडीज़ वर्कबुक। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 16। स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो अबाउट दिस चैप्टर मैप, वी स्टडी बिफोर एंड टुडे वी विल डू वर्क ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। Now, firstly, we will do question number 1, fill in the blanks. Number 1, a book of map is called dash, atlas. Number 2, a list of symbols is called dash, key. Number 3, map is a way to show a dash of the earth's surface on a flat piece of paper, part. Number 4, generally the hills are in dash color, brown. Number 5, northwest, northeast, southwest and southeast are called dash direction, intermediate direction. Secondly, we will do question number 2. Write true T or false F. Correct if the sentences are wrong. Number 1, there are 4 basic directions. True. Number 2, the side points on the compass are called north and south. False. Number 3, the maps are drawn according to some rules showing the direction. True. Number 4, the maps are bigger than the objects of the areas which they represent. False. And number 5, the atlas is a list of symbols. False. Okay, students, now we will meet in next class. Till Allah Hafiz.